Thank you. That's enough. Thank you. What is the one thing that we as a human are creating every second? Memories. Every second that passes, whether you want to do it or not, you are constantly creating a new memory for your memory bank. And the memories are incredible. And this one right here, underneath my watch, is one of my precious memories. And I always keep this as my lucky card. But tonight, I would like to create a memory together.
You're okay.
All right, so Howie, do me a favor.
Yeah.
There are 52 cards. In a count of three, I want you to name out loud any card you like. Three, two, one.
Seven of diamonds.
I knew it, exactly. Seven of diamonds, thank you so much.
Amazing.
Seven of diamonds.
How do you do that?
I'm gonna use a seven of diamonds for this experiment. But it's not easy to find a card, especially because my sleight of hand is terrible. But so much easier if I use my imagination. So can you hold out your hand, the other hand on top, and a little bit higher? Yeah, a little bit lower? A little bit higher? Yeah. Actually, it doesn't really matter. I just wanted to touch you.
Listen, I'm not mad at
it,
okay?
Right here. Now, watch. Imagine I'm pulling out your seven of diamonds.
Okay.
Now I can visualize it. See that?
What?
Thank you so much. Open up your hand. Thank you so much.
You okay?
Now, Tris.
Yes.
I have a permanent marker here. And okay. I want to draw anything you like on the face side of this card. Anything you like.
Okay.
All that. In case you're wondering, this is not a, you know, trick pen or okay. anything like that. It's an ordinary pen.
Perfect.
So don't worry about it. Just for fun.
Okay, yeah. Cool. Perfect.
And just so you know, I have an extra a pen, just in case.
Okay, yeah.
And which is made in Japan, the best permanent marker in the world.
Amazing.
Thank you. Which one you like?
The best one, probably.
The best one,
of
yeah,
course,
yeah.
yes.
She's good.
Yep.
She's
good.
Now, anything you like, please, draw
anything.
Something.
Okay,
please.
Let's go.
Star sign.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Wow, you are so
Such
you know,
a good
creative.
Very
I'm so proud of you. Thank yeah. you so much. I'm gonna place it in the center.
Okay.
Take that. It's very expensive, so.
That's why I want to keep it.
Now, here's an idea. This is the card in the center. I put my ring on top. And I want to remember this moment. In a minute, it will become a memory. And for now, I put everything back. The ring back on my finger. And Trisha's cards goes back somewhere in the middle. On the top, we have a joker. It's not Trisha's card. It's a different, but I'm gonna place exact the same position and put my ring on top to simulate the moment we remember. Let's relive the memory. So when I snap my fingers, just simply remember that moment. That's it. Underneath the ring, precious card. Thank
wow.
you.
Wow.
Oh, wait. It was just a memory, remember?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And the reality, there was never a ring on the table. It's still on my finger. And Trisha's card, still.
What?
In wow. the middle.
Wow.
And on the table, still, the jokers. Nothing happened.
What?
Wow.
It was all memory. But wait, we can relive the different memory. For example, Howie, do you remember when I asked you to name a card at the very beginning?
Right.
And I visualized your card underneath the box. You remember it?
Yeah.
Now you remember. Then I don't have your card here. It is underneath the box. If you look at the box, there is
what?
Trisha's card.
The seven of diamonds.
What?
Seven of diamonds, yes. And this
oh
is the beauty of our memory.
What did you just do?
What?
And the memory relive exact the same moment over and over again.
Stop it! Oh. Stop it! Stop it! Sir!
You're amazing.
Memories are priceless. Thank you so much. Oh, wait!
What?
There's one thing I didn't mention. I forgot. I totally forgot to mention this. This and that, the whole thing was my memory. And you were just a part of it. Nothing really happened. And this is a joker for the entire time. In fact, I don't really have your card. Nothing happened except I was just reliving the memory of my lucky card. My lucky card.
Stop.
Nah,
no. No way.
No way.
And why it's lucky? Because this brought me to the final.
You're amazing.
Yes!
You're amazing.